Are you super tired of wasting time cleaning your brushes? Well, you don't have to. You're gonna learn about that right now. Hey friends, today we are talking about one way to optimize your painting time by not wasting time cleaning your paint brushes. So why shouldn't you be cleaning your paint brushes? Number one, it's to optimize your creative time. Oil painting can be tremendously time consuming as it is, and spending so much time in cleanup can hinder how often you even want to paint. My goal lately has been to go from when I decide to paint to actually painting in just moments. And when I'm done painting, to be cleaned up in just a few minutes. The reason I wanted to do this is to help nudge me to paint, even if I don't have hours set aside to do so. Consistency in painting is super important. And sometimes we only have a small amount of time to make our art. And I want you to be able to maximize your time painting, not spend more time than you have to setting up or cleaning up. For this technique, you only need a brush dip and a brush holder. So brush dip is used to coat the paintbrush after painting to prevent the oil and paint on the brush from drying out too quickly. This buys you time until your next painting session. Brush dip is made from a slow drying oil such as safflower or walnut oil with a tiny drop of clove oil. This makes my entire studio smell like clove oil. You can purchase brush dip or simply make your own. Mark from DrawMix Paint has this all sorted out for you, along with instructions on how to make the brush dip and a custom brush holder. DrawMix Paint is a brilliant resource for artists, and I encourage you to check out his channel. He is dedicated to spreading art knowledge in an accessible way. So huge shout out to DrawMix Paint. Using brush dip is super simple. All you need to do is when you're done painting, take a cloth, preferably lint-free, wipe out your brush to get as much paint off as you can. Then dip your brush into some sort of oil, preferably like walnut oil, and then wipe it off onto a cloth. Keep doing this over and over again until the brush is pretty clean. And then all you need to do is simply dip the brush into the brush dip and set it on your holder, and you're done. You're ready to paint next time. So the next thing you're gonna need is a brush holder. Here's one that I made recently, just out of a 2x4, some hardwood with these little notches kind of cut into it. And what this allows you to do is dip your brush into the brush dip and then simply place the brush in this holder. Now what this does is it helps the oil to not get into the ferrule, but just kind of run down the edge here, okay? And so you can put as many as you like or as long as you want. And what's great about these is that this is really easy to make. And it works really, really well to keep your brushes organized. The other thing I like about this is that while I'm painting, it helps my brushes to not kind of run into each other and slide around on the table. This sits just right next to me, and boom, I just pop the brushes in and take them out as I need them. So not only does it help with this technique of keeping my brushes open and wet, it actually helps with the painting process. So let me know in the comments how you have optimized your painting time, or if you have any tips for brush cleaning. So thanks for joining me today, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.